add the fish back. And I'm just going to cover it. And I'm using electric, so I'm going to turn off the heat. Otherwise, with gas, just leave it on simmer for a couple of minutes.